Hello, and my name is Dr. Kinnette Thigpen, also known as Dr. K. I am the founder of Rise Women's Network, and Rise Women's Network is pleased to present to you hashtag Next Sister Up. You see, Next Sister Up is designed to help women to step fully into their purpose, to show up passionately and purposefully in this world, and to be extraordinary. Today, I'm here with you in the Happy Entrepreneurs Tribe to give you the thought of the week. And the thought of the week is, be persistent. Be persistent. You see, oftentimes in this world, the difference between someone who is successful and someone who is unsuccessful is how persistent they are. So I ask you, how persistent are you? You see, when someone tells you no and you were hoping for a yes, are you still persistent? When things don't go as planned, are you still persistent? When you have one set of expectations and someone else has another, are you still persistent? When you think things are going to be a little bit easy and they end up being hard, are you still persistent? You see, when I think of the word persistent, I now know what my grandmother was talking about. No, she didn't use the word persistent, but she used the phrase press on. When she was sick and not feeling well, she would say, "I'm going to press on." When things weren't going as planned and the doctors would tell her one thing, she would say, "I'm going to press on." And what she was saying is, in spite of and despite of, I am going to continue my journey. And so again, I ask you, are you willing to be persistent? And are you willing to press on? You know what? You're not just some woman. You're not just any woman. You are hashtag next sister up. You know what? I believe in you. I want to support you. I want to be clapping for you, cheering for you, guiding you, and loving you all the way through your breakthrough. I'm Dr. K with your thought of the week. I'll see you next time. Take care.